The NFP, a breakaway from the IFP, is successfully contested many wards in IFP-held territories in KwaZulu-Natal. The NFP is now crippled by infighting, factionalism and financial woes. Court battles are also a regular occurrence. Last month, an urgent interdict was sought to halt the party's elective conference. It failed and the conference was held in Ulundi. The elected leadership endorsed Zanele Magwaza Msibi as party leader.
Do we still believe as the NFP members that we don't have any other person who can lead the organization at this stage except Magwaza Msibi? That is why we are saying that Magwaza Msibi will lead the NFP until the Indian Ocean run dry. It means she will lead the party until her last days in this earth.
The party says it has formed a committee to tackle its financial woes. In 2016, the party failed to register for the local government elections.
Currently, we do have money that comes from our membership, and we also looking at discussing with the different business people, and also the contribution from the members that we have in the parliament and as well as in our legislature.
With the 2021 municipal elections approaching, the NFP hopes to regain lost ground.
We are going to hit the ground running. We are going to conduct door to doors. We will visit villages and across the country, because we want to make sure that people not only associate NFP with factions.
The party says it will hold its policy conference later this year. Bongani Kema, SABC News, Durban.